A live World War I artillery round in needles brought out the bomb squad. The unexploded round was found in the garage of a home on Smith Road. Detective Brad Phillips says it was a live World War I French 37-millimeter artillery round. It was removed for destruction. No word on if it belonged to the homeowner or a previous resident.